Welcome everyone. Let us explore the history, the culture and beauty of the attractive and charming place in India, the Scotland of India, Cork.
Tiya, Kolla, Bana, etc.
Kurk art forms. Ummattattu. Ummattattu is the traditional dance form of Kurk for women. They wear red brocade sari, jewelry, red vermilion on forehead. Yakshagana. It is a dance drama performed in the night in the coastal areas of Kurk. It is a blend of dance, music, colorful costumes and scholarly dialogues. Other art forms include Krishna Parijada, Bolak art, Komb art, Peeli art, Kathi art, Bisu Kamsale, Balo part, Thali part. Now let us watch the top places to visit Kurk. There are a lot of beautiful and charming places in Kurk. If you are spending your holidays in Kurk, you will really enjoy that. The places in Kurk includes luxuriant coffee plantations, waterfalls, high peaks, mountains, national parks, lakes, etc. Mandikeri Fort. It is a fort with temple, church, museum, library and prison. It is founded by Muthu Raja in the second half of the 17th century. Abbey Falls. It is one of the most attractive waterfalls in South India. Irippu Falls. It is also known as Lakshmana Tirtha Falls. It flows down the Brahmagiri Hills. Raja's Seat. This place has been visited by the kings of Kurk. It gives a panoramic view of the surrounding regions consisting of green valleys, high mountains, paddy fields. Namdroling Monastery. It is a popular spiritual center. It is a place to learn Tibetan Buddhism. Coffee plantations. There are many luxuriant government-owned and private coffee plantations. Pushpagiri Wildlife Sanctuary. It is located near Mandalpetti in the Somvarpet taluk of Kurk district. Omkareshwara Temple. It is an ancient Hindu temple built by King Lingarajendra II. Barpol River. Barpol River is very famous for white water rafting. Other beautiful places in Kurk includes Tandiyandamol Peak, Nishani Motte, Nalkanad Palace, Nagarhol National Park, Harangi Dam, Mandalpetti, Brahmagiri Hills, Bagh Mandala, Chelavara Waterfalls, Honnamana Lake and Gadige. This, I'm winding up my presentation. Thank you for watching it. I hope you all enjoyed and I hope it was an informative video for you. Once again, I thank you all for watching my presentation.